Hi, I'm Carlos Sainz from Scuderia Toro Rosso, and these are the key parts of the circuit of Barcelona-Catalunya. For me, there's one little secret around this track that is doesn't look like it, but the third sector that is actually the slowest one is the one that counts more for lap time. You definitely need to make your tires last until that part of the track where suddenly you can lose or gain a lot of lap time. You need to be brave, very brave in turn 9. Especially this year, I think it's going to be just about to go flat out in a completely blind right-hander. 250 to 60 kph, blind corner, and it will be this far from being flat out, so let's see who can make it. The corner where you can gain or lose the more lap time are normally the slowest corners on the tracks, because it's where you spend the biggest amount of time in the corner, no? And so I would pick up turn 10 and the last chicane, which are not the most difficult ones, but they are the ones where you can gain or lose a lot of lap time if you lock a tire or you go a bit wide or something.